I drank what you're about to see, but unfortunately didn't get it on camera because I was on the phone with someone distracted. And I drank it on the phone instead of in video, but I got most of my takings in footage, so I hope you enjoyed the video, and much love. This was a really amazing mushroom trip. Alright, taking another 0.8 that leads to 3 grams, and honestly, definitely noticing a good amount right now. So, I got some lemon water and actual water right here. Let's do this. 3, 2, 1. Grams only, and I mean, I just ate another 0.5 to add it to 3, but wow, probably has to do with the citrus water, the lemon. I cut up 3 lemons and squeezed it into some water and left it in there for like 10 minutes before I drank it. A lot of people just do it like for like 30 minutes, but there's just no need. Wow, I started feeling it strong after 10, 15 minutes. So, whoa. Man, I'm definitely seeing some cool stuff. My room. Well, anyways, to the next video when things are more hyped up.
I have to go get my lemon water.
Here we go.
Ready to go for a scooter ride. Don't try that at home. Be safe, everyone.
All right, here I go. 3, 2, 1.
Saw like an eyeball appear there and start swirling around, and it was, oh my gosh, dude, everything's moving like crazy right now. Dude.
Oh, and the sound of silence. No, oh my gosh. Took another 0.5. I got a 0.5 coming in to add to 3.5. These are just really well-grown mushrooms.
Oh, wow. Yes, sir. Oh, yes.
Alright, to the next video when more is happening. Oh. Weird. That's the sound of liquid in my stomach.
Oh. Just about to hit it. .71, so still counts.
Let's do it.
Hi, did you?
What are you doing?
I'm not gonna touch it. It's let it be, right?
I'm gonna go get some more.